everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
5012. This is all his fault.
What is?
Every bad thing has ever happened.
You cruel, manipulative bastard! Is this all part of your plan?
Before you fell, you were known as Samael, the Lightbringer.
I don't go by that name anymore.
That was a name that connotated your father's love for you.
Right. Was casting his son into hell also an expression of his love?
You guess. Well, shouldn't you like your old name? I mean, why don't you pick your name? It's going to be your name the rest of your life. What do you want it to be?
Frankenstein.
Mr. Damien Thorne is our new ambassador to the Court of St. James.
Damien Thorne is 32. Attractive, brilliant, charismatic. 5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end. When the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars, the aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the Moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of...
What is this?
This is a chemical burn. It'll hurt more than you've ever been burned, and you will have a scar.
What are you doing?
Guided meditation worked for cancer. It could work for this.
Stay with the pain. Don't shut this out.
No, no,
no! Get your hand. The first soap was made from the ashes of heroes, like the first monkey shot into space. Without pain, without sacrifice, we would have nothing.
I tried not to think of the word serum or flesh.
Stop it!
This is your pain. This is your burning hand. It's right here.
I'm going to my cave. I'm going to my cave. I'm going to find my power animal.
No! Don't deal with it the way those dead people do. Come on!
I get the point, okay,
no,
please?
No, but your feeling is premature and light. Moment of your life, man, and you're off somewhere missing.
I am not.
Shut up. Our fathers were our models for God. If our fathers failed, what does that tell you about God?
This is all his fault.
What is?
Every bad thing has ever happened.
You cruel, manipulative bastard. Is this all part of your plan?
Before you fell, you were known as Samael. The Lightbringer.
I don't go by that name anymore.
You shot yourself?
Yes, but it's okay. Marla, look at me. I'm really okay. Trust me. Everything's gonna be fine.
Let me show you. Derelict! It is a fashion, a way of life inspired by the very homeless, the vagrants, the crack whores that make this wonderful city so unique. And I want you, Derek, to be the face, the image, nay, the spirit of Derelict. It'll be your glorious comeback.
Sounds cool.
You guess. Derek. Well, shouldn't you like your own name? I mean, why don't you pick your name? It's going to be your name the rest of your life. What do you want it to be?
Frankenstein?
All right, I can deal with that.
Sora forgets about Kairi completely, and then he'll be all yours to-
He won't forget.
Huh?
No matter how much I change his memory, Sora will never forget Kairi. Memories of me, more false memories of me, will just make his feelings for Kairi even stronger than before. Because I'm the shadow of Kairi.
What's your problem with that? That's
all his fault.
What is?
Every bad thing has ever happened.
Self, Master Roshi is a lonely guy who likes to think he's a stud. So we just need someone to play along and feed his ego.
Oh, does that mean I can hide here while I'm running away?
Running? You
God
mean from
damn,
those guys
Jimmy,
who were...
This some serious gourmet shit. Me and Vincent would have been satisfied with some freeze-dried Taster's Choice, right? And he springs this serious gourmet shit on us.
The
what
Masturbation
is this?
Network,
like keeping America baiting for 300 years. And now, sweet bang tube.
Actually, find some gauze.
You shot yourself?
Yes, but it's okay. Marla, look at me. I'm really okay. Trust me. Everything's gonna be fine.
You met me at a very strange time in my life.
With your feet on the air, your head on the
ground. It's a never-ending spiral of life and death. Some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
5012. 12 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars.